In this video, I will be telling you about some Mass Games website. So you can see on your screen, I have opened mathplayground.com. So here are so many levels. You can see Math Playground, Math Game, Logic Game, Math Arcade, Story Math, Math Video, all games. So you can see here are the levels: first grade, second grade, third grade, fourth grade. Now I'm going to choose the grade 3, third grade. Let's wait to open this, then we will start playing the game. So play. Now you can add any name. Play now and just start the game. So 2 multiplied by 6 will be 12. 1 multiplied by 7 is equal to 7. 4 multiplied by 7 16. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. Here is 10. 2 multiplied by 8 is 16. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 4 multiplied by 8 is 32. 3 multiplied by 6 is 18. 1 multiplied by 2 is 2. 6 multiplied by 5, 30. 3 multiplied by 1 is 3. 6 multiplied by 4 is 24. 11 multiplied by 1 is 11. 4 multiplied by 2, or you can say 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. 6 multiplied by 6 is 36. 10 multiplied by 2 is 20. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 5 multiplied by 7 is 35. 2 multiplied by 7 is 14. 3 multiplied by 8 24. 8 multiplied by 1 is 8. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 3 multiplied by 5 is 15. Now 6 multiplied by 8 is 48, and the time is over. So there is a limited time, in that way you can play this game, and in that way the student can be learned a table easily. So this is the best practice game, you can play it. So now I'm going to choose the level grade 6 or grade 4. Okay, grade 6. Now let's play this game. Game is Spotlight Dirt Bike Proportions. Okay, dirt bike proportions. Make equivalent ratios and power up your ride. Now this is a game about the equivalent ratios. Let's see. Just click on play button. Now player name, you can type any. Rock. Next. Play now. Start the game. Now 2 by 4, 2 ones are 2 and 2 twos are 4, 1 by 2. So here will be 1. 2 by 4 is equal to 1 by 6. Now 2 by 3 and dash and 6, 1 by 6. So here will be 3. 3 by 6 and 1 by 2, here will be 1 by 2. Now 6 by 8, here will be 1 by 2, so here 2 by 4. So half and 1/8. So what will we hear? Which number? Now play again. Play now. Start. Wait a second. Now 4 divided by 4 is 1. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 5 divided by 5 is 1. 1 divided by 1 is 1. Now 4 divided by 2 is 2. 2 divided by 10 is 5. 5 divided by 20. Four, 6 divided by 3 is 2. 4, 28 divided by 4 is 7. 15 divided by 5 is 3. 24 divided by 3 is 8. 8 divided by 1 is 8. 42 divided by 7 is 6. 3, 2. 12 divided by 3 is 6. 30 divided by 5. 30. And the time is over. So I have missed one question, that 12 divided by 3 is 4. So in that way, the student can be take interest in math. Now let's choose the another level, the grade 2, second grade game. Let's play this game. These pups sure can paddle, but you must supply the energy. Let's see. Play. Player name. I'm not going to change. You can type any name, whatever you like it. Play now. Now the player one. Okay. Let's wait. Let's choose another level, the second grade. Let's play the game. Play. You can type any name. Now play now. Start playing. Wait for 2 seconds. Now let's play subtraction game. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 18 minus 2 is equal to 16. 8 minus 0 is 8. 17 minus 8. 9. No, wrong. 11 minus 0 is 11. 10 minus 1 is 9. 8 minus 3 is 7. 5. 12 minus 7. 5. 15 minus 4 will be 11. 16 minus 8 will be 8. 7 minus 2 will be 5. 15 minus 8 7. No, 12 minus 2 will be 10. 15 minus 8 will be 7. 14 minus 2 will be 12. 20 minus 3 will be 17. 12 minus 1 will be 11. 12 minus 2 will be 10. 12 minus 9, 3. 4. 11 minus 7, no, you found 8 mass in 22 steps. So you can play this game in a fun way. These are the games I have shared with you. Try it. This website, I'll share this link in my description box. Thank you so much.